different, I'm talking about the blade, not the thing that the water goes through.
Oh, that's on your, that's attached to your handle. On that rope, they says you turn your handle.
But it comes apart.
Sure, you have to take it apart to clean it.
The blade part, the blade, which is about this big around, you know, that will square a little round on the center, and it's got four little points and all. And that part is the blade. Then you have your grills or your sides that you have up there. You want to have a big hole for larger.
The one I had middle part, it was attached to the handle. And before the slotted blades on the end.
You have to put that in first.
Something on it, they broke it. And that was all the same size. It decided the decision for what size it came out was decided by those small blades.
Yeah, those small grids, because those grids, or what do we call them, inserts there, they don't cut anything. They don't cut anything. They don't have that blade behind it. That's what I'm talking about, that blade. Because I forgot one time to put the blade in. I'm crying, why ain't nothing coming out of this thing? You know, because you had to take it apart and reassemble it. I forgot to put the blade in. And then, you know, I just got a big mush there. It wouldn't cut up. And